So we're outside of the Trump campaign's HQ. Inside, the volunteers have been working the lines trying to drum up support for the former president. But I can tell you, Martha, from the volunteers I've talked to, they did hear from people who said, I'd love to caucus for the former president, but it's just too cold. I know that's an anecdote, but surely all the campaigns are dealing with that today. Well,